In this video, we will learn to find the limit of exponential of x minus exponential of minus x upon x as x approaches 0. Let us assume L is the limit of exponential of x minus exponential of minus x upon x as x approaches 0. At x is equal to 0, exponential of x minus exponential of minus x is equal to 0. So we can see that the limit L is in indeterminate form 0 upon 0. Let us try to further simplify the limit to avoid this indeterminate form. The Taylor series expansion of exponential of x near x is equal to 0 is 1 plus x plus square of x upon factorial of 2 plus cube of x upon factorial of 3 plus so on. The video appearing in the upper right corner of this video explains how to find the Taylor series expansion of exponential of x. The link of the video is also mentioned in the description section. By plugging minus x, 4x in the above expansion, we can find the Taylor series expansion of exponential of minus x. So the limit L is equal to Taylor series expansion of exponential of x minus Taylor series expansion of exponential of minus x upon x as x approaches 0. Here, I have taken off the brackets in the numerator. Adding like terms in the numerator gives us L is equal to limit of 2 times x plus 2 times cube of x upon factorial of 3 plus 2 times x raised to the power of 5 upon factorial of 5 plus so on upon x as x approaches 0. Here, I have taken common factor 2 times x out in the numerator expression of the limit. Here, I have cancelled out the common factor x in the numerator and the denominator. As the limit is a polynomial which is continuous at every point of real number, so let us plug 0 for x. So, the limit L is equal to 2. That is the limit of exponential of x minus exponential of minus x upon x as x approaches 0 is equal to 2. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.